Hussein, I have given you love, Safa. How much pain, how much pain did they make us all? How much pain did they make us all? How much pain did they make us all? Safa, Muharram, Spain, we'll go best. Safa, Safa, Muharram, Spain, we'll go best. Safa, Safa, and continues every month delivering. And continues.
Dear viewers, as you know, throughout the days of Arbaeen, throughout the days of this holy event, the 40th of the martyrdom anniversary of our master Abi Abdullah Hussein, we like to explore, we like to come out and see the different methods of service towards Abi Abdullah Hussein and towards the servants of Abi Abdullah Hussein. Today we have come out. We have come in the path of a reenactment of the captives of Imam Hussein, of Sayyidah Zainab, Imam Sajjad, all of them returning from Sham to Karbala, of course returning without Sayyidah Ruqayya, peace and blessings be upon her, but they are all returning, and this is the reenactment. As you have seen, they have put all the effort and they've spared no expense when it comes to, for example, hiring the animals, hiring the costumes, putting all the visual effects together to make it seem as real as possible. And may Allah allow them to continue their hard work, because this is a form of media, this is a form of showing the world what exactly happened, making it visual for them to see rather than just hearing it in Masa'ib. So pray for them, inshallah, to continue their hard work. And perhaps you can serve alongside them in the future, inshallah.
What did you see about Hussein? I ask you, then you tell me. Tell me, where's Hussein's head and his great body? Find out for me. And then tell me, where is he? From my soul I am asking, where is his body laying? From my soul I am asking, where is his body laying? Where is
Where did he live? Show me that.